Good morning. It is May 3rd, my 30th day on the trail. I slept last night on top of Unaka Mountain inside a spruce forest. I probably didn't need a mattress last night because there's been so much accumulation of these needles in the moss that's real spongy. It's like foam. The day is very quiet right now. There's no wind, a lot of birds singing. Should be nice weather today and tomorrow, and I think Saturday starts the rain. So that could go on for 1, 2, 3, or 4 days. We'll see. So I'm gonna try to make some miles today. Make use of this good weather. It might get a little warm. I'll be taking the sweatshirt off shortly. I will check in with you later. Box turtle out. There's a little golden bird walking on the ground there. Very pleasant day today. I'm walking through a little valley here. It looks like it's an old apple orchard. Behind me there's more trees, and there's one in full bloom up here. Just passed a couple hikers. They said this is a bird valley. They see all kinds of birds here, and I just saw my first golden finch of the year. It has its yellow colors. See those at home all the time, but I didn't see any here too recently. These guys said they've only seen one oriole in the many years they've been hiking around here, so they must not come up this high. We have them at home, of course. Same as the bluebirds. I haven't seen any bluebirds. Real nice day. It's not hot yet. Little breeze. But I know the storm's coming, so I gotta move out. I've gone about 8 miles so far today, and it's about close to 11:30. And I think I have to go over the hill right there, and then the next hill that I get up on, it'll be like the 10.5 mile mark, is called Iron Mountain. And that might be it there. We'll go find out. It's a little bit after 3 in the afternoon. It's getting very warm. I'm doing a lot of climbing. I have about 7.5 more miles to go today. That last part is gonna be a big climb, so I'll have to have my music going. Here's my view. I think it's called Little Rock Knob Vista. Thing is, when you climb these mountains on a clear day, you get great views. And when you climb them on a rainy day, you get wet.
I do too, but it's not right.
Well, I finally got here. I went 21.6 miles. I started at Unaka Mountain. I ended up at Rhone High Knob Shelter. I had a quick supper, drank some water, brushed my teeth, hung my bear bag. I'm pretty tired. A couple of the songs that helped me get up those hills at the end. Same song, but by different people. And first one was by Peter, Paul, and Mary. Second one was by Bob Dylan, and the song was Don't Think Twice. But today is May 3rd, and I dedicated this effort today to my grandmother, who was who died on this day when I was 5 months old. I'd selfishly like to think of her holding me without pain, looking down and smiling at me. The sun will come up tomorrow. We'll do it again. Good night.